describe this doctor the way she is described on her website. Her patients love her for her honesty and sincerity. Being a woman brings a level of comfort and understanding that creates a unique opportunity to discuss your concerns with a doctor who empathizes and supports you. Combined with an excellent supporting staff, this is the place you start your journey back to yourself. Say hello to Dr. Petro. Doc, welcome back. How you doing?
Thank you.
I thought was beautifully done. Did that feel as good as it did to maybe just end to say that?
It did.
Yeah, I thought that did. Hey, you know, you've been here, I guess it's probably maybe half a dozen times now. This is from, she of course has Petro Cosmetic Surgery and Med Spa. You just moved to a new location for those of you that live in the part of the country where she actually is practicing. You got a new place. You're not here with us anymore. Where'd you go?
We do. We miss y'all in the mornings.
I know. Come on.
Well, we're right across the street from where we were on 905 Montgomery Highway. We got all new things, all new technology. The lasers and the advances are just amazing. So we're so excited to have everything new and fresh and be able to offer things that we used to couldn't, especially with the lasers.
Well, I was going to ask you about that because when you get into some stuff, now here we go. We're into the sun time of year. And all everybody, it's not an if, it's when, one of those situations. We've all grew up in generations to where we didn't do a lot of sunscreens, and everybody was out.
We were outside
all the time, and which was wonderful. But there is, you know, problems with some sun damage. But in the past, and you were talking about it in the break, somebody said, "Well, I'd like to have some of that done, but I mean, in order to have it done, you look like that you're."
Drug through the parking lot
and the recovery. Mm-hmm. But like everything, thank goodness, we've got advancements there. That's not the case anymore.
We do. I mean, summers are such a big time where people want to look their best. I mean, the clothes are fun. There's weddings. You know, kids are getting married, and everybody wants to go and look as good as they can. And it used to be that they would come in and say, "What can I do? What can I do?" And we would say, "Well, you know, we can do this, but you have to stay out of the sun for 6 weeks. You have to. Your face is going to look to the where you're not going to want to leave the house unless you want to tell people what you had done." And now we don't have to do that anymore. We have a new laser by Cytyne called Halo, which is the first in its kind, and it's a hybrid laser, which means it's part fractional and part non-fractional. But pretty much, you look better instantly after you have it. It takes, you know, time. Over time, it gets even better. But I had it done, and it's by far my favorite that I've ever had. I put on makeup that night. You know, just kind of looked glowy. And then within several weeks, a lot of the sun damage was gone. And, I mean, it's the most dramatic one we've had. And there's just no downtime associated with it.
How does that actually help your skin?
What does it do?
Yeah.
Well, pores, large pores, which, you know, a lot of women, especially when we put makeup on, it gets caked in the pores. So we don't like pores. Texture, dark spots where your skin is darker in some places than other. It makes it hard to put on your makeup or even to go without makeup, without looking splotchy. Melasma is a big concern that we've never really had anything great for, which is where you get dark spots. And if you go get them lasered, they usually get worse. So this is a laser that treats melasma. So a lot of women after pregnancy get dark spots either under their eyes or around their mouth, and they've tried multiple things, and it's a source of frustration because they're no better. But this laser was designed for that as well. Wrinkles, fine lines, it tightens the skin. Just makes you look fresher, like you did before.
Like you got some sleep.
Yeah, and
younger. So, but the key, though, what you're talking about, not only does it do a better job, the recovery is nothing like what
There's no recovery. I mean, it takes a while for the collagen to rebuild underneath the skin, but that's something you can't see. So it's like it looks past the surface and goes a little bit deeper so that the surface stays essentially looking the same, if not just a little bit of a glow, you've been in the sun.
Is that the end game, the collagen? Is that what we're wanting to do?
It's what we want to do more than anything. All women.
Really?
Some men.
Well, Speedy's been looking at it.
I know. Speedy is dying for some Botox.
Don't you think he needs them?
I think he needs it. I think he wants it. I think he's just like all men, scared of the little bitty needle.
Are you?
Yeah, get it.
Are you scared?
Well, hey, get in there.
Are you afraid to have it done?
No, I mean, I'm not afraid.
Tell the truth. You're
I'm
radio.
Not afraid. Well, I'm afraid of the fact that, I mean, I work here, and so I can't get it done.
You can get it done here, and everybody can see.
I like my wrinkles.
Yeah, what will happen when Speedy overgreets and you can't see the wrinkles in his forehead?
Well, that's a good question because a lot of people
they lose their expressions.
Yeah, but you don't have to do it that way. Okay. Like you can do it light enough. The goal is to keep them from getting worse so that at some point they're not etched in his head.
Bubba, yours is wearing off. Might want to go again. Yeah.
Well, but I have noticed though when sometimes when people have we're talking about Botox now, this forehead thing, especially if they get it down here close to their eyebrows. They look surprised all the time.
They do. It's all about where you do it. Right, I mean, you can do it very carefully. Most people want some expression. They want to be able to move some, so you can do it softly. But what it keeps you from doing, I mean, I had a lady the other day, her grandchild said, drew a picture of her, and she drew big 11s in her right here. And she was like, I decided I had to do something. And you can use Botox, and then but when they get too deep, because it atrophies the tissue underneath, when you keep squeezing, then you get to a point where you really can't fix it with Botox. So it just relaxes the muscle and lets the line fade and relax so you don't see it. So you can do that and still have some motion.
I'll do it if Greg does.
Is it numb too when you
do
it?
No, it's not numb. It's just youthful. It's instant youth.
Instant youth.
We can actually raise the lateral part of the brow some with it, which we've talked about bad plastic surgery.
Oh, we have.
And if you do it with Botox, it's subtle.
All right, now if you want,
go for it, Bubba.
We're going to put everything in show notes today that we talked about with Dr. Petro today, and you can see that. Also, you can see her phone number, the new location for those of you that do live in the area where she actually practices. For the rest of you, you heard what she was talking about. Ask about the new technology that is available. All the details there at rickandbubba.com under the show notes. Rick and Bubba, Rick and Bubba.